Very big stat, thanks to the stat man here at Sandown, Mickey Floyd, who's all over that. Set to go now, race four, the launching pad qualifier final. A ticket awaits as they're set. Away, Destruction on the back foot at the start, and Cal Barry won the start, going out fast, Call Me Snooze. Destruction's going to hug the rail, and he'll land leaders back early. So Cal Barry led two to Destruction to the third, now Krakatoan on the outside, and then Call Me Snooze, Peaky Pub, back then to Grace's Spirit, Uemba. Last of all, up the amount, off the back, Cal Barry left the rail, grabbed by Destruction, out three wide, Call Me Snooze. Favourite hit the lead, Destruction, drew a length and a half, Peaky Pub, Call Me Snooze. They try hard, but Destruction into the launching pad series. Destruction won at three quarters, Call Me Snooze. Third to Peaky Pub, and then Grace's Spirit, followed by Krakatoan up the amount. And the trailers at the end, Cal Barry, who ran a little bit of a race, and Uemba, the last one in, 29.67 for Destruction. Well, he had to sit leaders back and just wait for the run to open. Eventually he broke clear, and he was able to hit the front, coming off the back, grab Cal Barry, who ran them along a little bit out in the lead. And at the end, number two's been able to dash away. For eight, Giulio, Robert Camilleri. Start 10, win number five, and he'll advance now with a ticket into the launching pad series next week. Number two winning it.